But not just a professional wrestler, I wanted to be a part of two